whenever it was that it hit you to inhabit Bill Withers' songs, I knew we were off to something really exciting.
Mm.
And it's been wild to see you transform them into your own thing, which of course is the big challenge, right? Because
challenge.
You don't want to do a karaoke Bill Withers record.
No, Lord, no. Yeah. Not while he's around. Yeah.
So what's your attitude towards making them your own songs?
Those songs have the strength to be interpreted, you know. If these songs weren't so strong, I couldn't come and interpret them. We took some of them apart, put them back together, and they are just as beautiful as when he recorded them. And to me, that's the real testament of his genius, because they sound just as powerful and as beautiful and as poignant, I think, today as they did when he recorded them.
Absolutely. They're absolutely timeless songs.
Timeless, that's the word I was
saying. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. Wonder this time where she's gone. Wonder if she's gone to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And this house just ain't no home. Anytime and she goes away.
I was there, man. I saw at least three of your shows. Yeah, the response was outstanding, as good as anything on the cruise.
Oh, thanks, man. It feels like church. I mean, we do Lean On Me. We did it at the Kennedy Center last weekend. It just feels like church. It feels like people are singing, people are waving their hands, and it's the first time really I've been involved in something that feels way bigger than myself. Like I'm just tapped into this whole beautiful spiritual musical environment that has existed from before I was born and will exist when I'm gone, you know? So I feel it's a real honor to be a part of it. And, you know, and that's the thing, everybody loves Bill's music, everybody. Lean On Me, Ain't No Sunshine, Lovely Day, Just the Two of Us, Grandma's Hands. It's like, somebody asked me, when did you first hear Bill's music? And I said, I don't remember not hearing Bill's music. Mm-hmm. It's just always been there.
That's interesting.
You know?
Somebody.